Welcome to Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center, where we offer testing, training, and demonstrations so that you can see firsthand the latest advancements in electrical power quality, energy management, and safety. In our controlled environment, you can observe product testing and performance, participate in live demonstrations, and learn about power management technologies from Eaton experts. In this video, we will show you many unique aspects of the QSEC that you can only see here. Welcome to our microgrid. Here we show how our facility intelligently uses multiple sources of energy, such as utility power, generator power, battery storage, solar energy, and supercapacitors, in order to minimize power disruptions, improve reliability, increase electrical efficiency, intelligently use multiple sources of energy, and reduce grid congestion and peak loads. Now we're at our water and pump storage demo. This demonstration represents a real-life pump storage hydropower system and shows how two water reservoirs at different elevations can act as battery storage. With a system like this, a utility company can buy power for 3 cents overnight to pump water uphill and sell for 12 cents during the day, which is a great financial benefit. This generator with a 9-foot head will generate approximately 100 watts of power. A full-scale utility system could generate about 500 megawatts of power. Now, onto the airflow demo. To help our visitors understand the benefits of VFDs, we made this demo to represent industrial and commercial applications. This demo shows how you can save energy, save money, increase efficiency, and cause less stress on motors just with the addition of a variable frequency drive, or VFD. This demo also highlights our patented active energy control, which can save you even more money. Welcome to the water flow demo. This is my favorite part of the PSEC and is the most popular demonstration we have here. The water analogy demo is great because it explains electrical current flow in a way that literally anyone can understand. In this demo, electrical current is represented by water flowing through a simple network of clear piping. This demonstration illustrates basic electrical concepts like resistance, inductance, Ohm's law, and Kirchhoff's voltage and current law, and even shows how batteries, diodes, motors, generators, and transformers work in an electrical system. The utility area has one of the most popular demos here, as we can demonstrate a real-life lightning storm and the kinds of faults that could occur on the power line. This animation shows how reclosers on a system reconfigure the flow of power after a tree falls on the line in order to sectionalize the system and keep the critical load running, which in this case is the hospital. In addition, in the full-scale substation, we can show integrated volt-var compensation in real time with this simulation. This power quality lab is extremely unique to the PSEC. Here, we demonstrate various power quality issues, such as harmonics, voltage variation, grounding, and surges. In this lab, we have real-life demonstrations that we have created to help you understand common power quality issues found in residential, industrial, and commercial settings. I'll show you some. Let's check it out. A lot of people don't like to buy surge protectors because they think of them like an insurance policy. But I'm telling you, they really do work. First, we show you what would happen to this light bulb if a lightning bolt potentially hit your neighbor's house and created a 7,000 volt transient. Now let's see what happens with the surge protector plugged in. Told you they work. Any questions? Did you know that voltage sags are considered the most costly power quality event and the most common voltage variation? Here at the PSEC, we show you how voltage sags can affect your whole facility. In fact, companies can lose lots of money from these events. We frequently talk to companies who have lost tens of thousands, even millions of dollars from voltage sag. It's likely that you have harmonics on your power system, but never knew it. The harmonics capabilities created here at the PSEC are above and beyond what you would ever be able to see anywhere else for single phase and three phase harmonic applications. Something especially unique are these load banks of computer power supplies, which mimic several hundred computers in a typical application like a school or a data center. With this drives demo, we have flexibility to show harmonic sources and solutions for industrial applications, including active harmonic filters, line reactors, phase shifting, passive filters, and many more. Taking our harmonic capabilities a step further, we created an opportunity to test transformers of all types and sizes and compare their efficiencies with and without harmonic load. To give you an idea of how complete our harmonic capabilities are, a visitor who has a PhD with a harmonics background looked at us and said, "I can't believe you showed me in 5 minutes what I did my whole PhD on." Finally, we've recently added this harmonic resonance demo, which illustrates the electrical equivalent to the Tacoma Narrows Bridge classic mechanical harmonic resonance. Most people assume the higher the voltage, the bigger the cable size used in electrical systems. It's actually the opposite. For the same amount of power, higher voltage requires lower current, which means smaller cable size. Here at the PSEC, we made this wire display to bring the NEC wire size table to life and help you visualize wire sizes, ampacities, conductor and conduit types, color codes, and much more. This counterfeit circuit breaker demonstration was made to be interactive to help you identify counterfeit molded case circuit breakers and the dangers of these products. You may not know it, but counterfeit molded case circuit breakers are a significant problem. And with this demo, we can show you what to look for so you don't have to say, "I didn't know." Have you ever seen what UPSs can do firsthand? Here at the PSEC, we can show you the latest UPS technologies. Considering the downsides of traditional lead-acid batteries and flywheel technologies, lithium-ion batteries and supercapacitors are viable replacements today. Here at the PSEC, we have a demonstration with supercapacitors on our 93 PM UPS that can give us 20 seconds of ride-through, which would give a data center enough time to get their generator started. Energy saver system and variable module management system are two great options that we show with our 9395 UPS. With a live demo, you can see exactly how much energy you could save with these solutions without sacrificing reliability. For example, with ESS, a 1 megawatt UPS could save more than $20,000 per year compared to standard double conversion technology. Here, we can walk you through UPS technologies and show you standby, line interactive, and double conversion topology. We can quickly illustrate this using our 359 series UPSs that can solve 3, 5, or 9 power quality categories of problems. Eaton has over 100 different arc flash solutions to protect you and your equipment. I'll show you two examples that you can see here at the PSEC. With this demo, you can peek inside our newest revolutionary solution, known as the arc quenching switchgear. This demonstration shows you how quickly this equipment operates in order to protect not only the equipment, but anyone standing near the switchgear during an arc flash event. With this arc flash limiter, we can show you how you can reduce incident energy from an arc flash event from 68 calories to 1.4 calories. During electrical maintenance, the AFL utilizes arms mode to provide exceptional personal protection. And last, but not least, the PSEC is home to our friendly, not-so-little turtle. Meet Snappy. This guy is about 20 years young and loves to eat worms. Stop on by the Power Systems Experience Center to say hi to him. I hope you've enjoyed your quick tour of Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center. There's so much more to see here and learn about than we could show you in one video. So stop on by to see all the unique demonstrations and training we offer here in person. contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to the Power Systems Experience Center today.